purpose this morning. I was going to record some gameplay because we've been having some issues with our streaming. Well, Division really just takes a lot of power. So I was going to record some gameplay, some of the like Steam library game playthrough that I was doing. I was going to play some Ace Combat, and it looks like my XSplit issue did not have anything to do with deleting it right now, actually. So I'm in the process of removing XSplit. Looks like my XSplit issue had nothing to do with the new card. It looks like it's just XSplit being crazy. So here I am, completely, thoroughly removing XSplit. I'm going to reinstall it. Hopefully it works. If it doesn't, I got to get in touch with them because it needs to. More accomplished today than I did yesterday. Fixed XSplit, I think, I hope. I was able to play a full match of Modern Warfare while playing music and had no audio loss. So I think I figured it out. So the wife and our friend A are going to brunch, but apparently it's a girls only thing. So I'm going to go get myself some breakfast and I'm going to take this little shit to PetSmart so she can get her pedicure.
I don't know where collar went, but we're going. All right, now up. You ready for this? Wait.
We're going to the junkyard. Hottis' wife had a flat tire the other night, and looks like that cracked her wheel, so we need to take a look at possible wheel replacements, maybe a bumper, and just drop off the dog first. So I explain what we're doing as far as your wife's car.
Yeah, man, you know, sometimes you just get bad luck and shit happens.
Yeah, it was a rough day.
You know, but it's not that bad. I mean,
oh, I also snapped my tripod adapter for the cell phone.
Jesus!
It snapped off the screw.
Oh.
Yeah, the screw hole.
Well, I guess it's not a good adapter.
Yeah, the adapter itself is not good. The tripod's still doing a good job. So I ordered a couple different ones to see what's gonna work best.
Yeah.
But that's why I'm still holding this and not using the tripod.
Ah, that makes sense. That makes sense. When you want to get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
Try to get Starbucks because I don't have any milk at home, but five cars deep and we didn't move for 3 minutes, so that wasn't gonna happen.
That was not.
So we're headed back. We've got 9 minutes to get me back so I can punch in.
Easy breezy.
Beautiful cover girl. Can you watch the like 3 days ago's episode of Casey Neistat, and he stayed in a $18,000 a night hotel room in San Francisco, and the funny thing is, our friend from San Francisco came here and stayed in this room. And that other feeling when you realize that earlier, when you tried to go get Starbucks, an outside, has its own space building Starbucks.
I gotta say this. So I watched Super Speeders Rob, which is a guy that started Super Speeders. If you're a car guy, you know what that is.
I really want to know where this is going.
We just watched a video where he felt stupid because there was a covering on the wiper blades and he thought that was the wiper blade. He didn't realize that was the covering, so he thought it was a shitty wiper blade because it wasn't doing a good job. Then he realized he had to take off the cover for the wiper blade to properly wipe the windshield, you know, so it works good. Well,
that's about how
stupid.
To pass by a large building, this is not like a kiosk, like this is not in a Target. This is a standalone Starbucks that I've been to before.
Did you been Bro, to before?
Where one set of my engagement photos was taken.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And we happen to be looking over there because somebody's having a giant wedding.
Giant.
Enormous wedding.
Like, holy crap.
And
And I'm like, oh, there's a Starbucks right there.
My school never did nothing like this.
Yeah, do you guys see this?
This is insane.
This is a prom. We thought it was a wedding.
Shenanigans. That's our school! Well, for me, 12 years later.
14 years ago is when my prom was. But man,
well,
also...
I figure in that time period, they made some improvements.
Listen, I'm not gonna lie. We had a cruise. Like, we went on the... We went
true
to
that,
a cruise.
True
yeah,
that,
like,
true that. But, I mean,
is that what you guys said?
I believe that's what I didn't go to my prom, so... I really can't.
Lame. Also, when the hell did we become gophers? We came to Starbucks during my lunch, so I get some Starbucks.
You probably won't.
They got a call from my friend and my wife saying, "What do I get from Starbucks?"
We're about to turn it on.